bananabook.net. HTC tutorials. Now, let us see how to group apps into a folder. On the apps screen, tap drop-down menu icon and select custom. Tap dot menu icon and select rearrange apps. Press and hold an app and then drag it over to another app to automatically create a folder. To add more apps, drag each app over to the folder. To name the folder, open the folder, tap its title bar, and then enter a folder name. When done, tap Done or OK icon. Hola, you are done.